Final lap, it's Popoff, followed by Hall, then it's Borges, Vatten, Hugenbad, Sanchez, then Newman, followed by Buskett. Dan Paul Newman is making up ground. Popoff is extending his lead, but look at Newman go. He's surging through the last 50 metres. Newman is in fifth place. Fourth, he powers past Borges, past Hall. Newman, Newman, Newman. It's all over. What a finish. Popoff will get the gold, but Dan Paul Newman, the man who turned water into silver, the alchemist, ladies and gentlemen, will take home the most memorable silver medal in modern Olympic Games history.